Wow. Who is that?
Oh, just another fox. A lady fox.
Golly. Is she beautiful? I wonder what her name is.
Well, why don't you go ask her?
Yeah, guess I will. I'll go up to her and I'll say, "You're the most gorgeous, the most beautiful I've never seen anyone anywhere." I'll say, "Hi."
Hello.
Big Mama told me,
you know.
May I call you by your first name?
Oh, sure. Why not?
Thanks. What is your first name?
Vixey.
Vixey.
Uh-huh.
My name is Tod.
Tod? That's a nice name, Tod.
It looks like that farm boy is making it big with her.
Now just keep it down.
Tod, you know something? This stream is just full of trout. Do you think you could catch one?
One what?
One what? Fish, silly.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. My dear young lady, you happen to be looking at an expert fisher fox.
Oh, Tod, don't overdo it.
I know all the tricks, and in fact, I never miss.
Please let him catch a fish.
Oh, here comes a whopper. Now, watch closely.
Tod, do you need help?
No, I knew it this way all the time. I got him.
Oh, that farm boy, he don't know nothing about fishing. He ain't gonna hook her that way.
Oh, God. God, you're the funniest thing I ever saw.
Go ahead and laugh. You're like everyone else around here.
I'm sorry, I can't help it. You are so funny.
So I can't fish. You're a silly, empty-headed female.
Hey, just a minute. I mean, you've got a nerve. Why don't you grow up?
Tod, that's no way to talk to Vixey.
Oh, raspberries. I've had it.
Honey, don't stay mad. You gotta be natural. That's the trick. Can't you see? When you have a natural attraction, you deserve a mutual reaction. You're gonna get a whole lot of satisfaction. Here's all you gotta do. When you feel that natural affection lead you in the positive direction, you gotta stop showing off, start showing up with little old natural you. Yes, you gotta appreciate the lady. And now, that is a natural fact. 'Cause when you be yourself with a lady, yeah, you're gonna get appreciated right back.
Shh. But Big Mama,
it's just getting interesting.
Mm-hmm.
I just know you're gonna love the forest. Listen, come on, let me show you around.
Sure.
Come on. Oh, I think six would be just right.
Six?